This is the Source Audio Ventris Reverb, and it's a dual engine reverb pedal. It's pretty compact, and it has stereo in, stereo out, and what we can do is we can run an A reverb, which is one reverb, B, which is a different reverb, or we can do A and B simultaneously, and we can do them in parallel and cascading, so one reverb goes into the other. We have 12 different reverb modes. This thing sounds really great, and we have dedicated controls to pre-delay. We have the treble knob here, so we can control our high end. We can roll it off, we can brighten it up. And then these two control knobs here, based on what preset we're in, reverb type, we'll control like the bass and mod depth and other things. The time knob controls the reverb length. To the right, we get nice infinite sustains. And also this mix knob here goes from dry to wet at about 3 o'clock, 50% wet, 50 effect, and we go fully wet all the way to the right. Also on the back of this pedal, we have expression in, we have a control port, which we can control all the parameters on this pedal. This pedal is very flexible. We have MIDI in, we have MIDI out, and we have the on-off switches here. And we also have this option switch, which we can cycle through our presets. We have four presets. We can also tap in different things like modulation rate and delay rate. And also when we hold this down, we have reverb hold, and we get this nice trailing effect. So multi-option switch here. So let's go through the 12 reverbs and hear what they sound like. So playing on this Tele, going into the Klon Centaur, then the Ventris dual reverb, and into two heads, 66 Fender Bassman and a 74 Marshall head. So let's start with the room setting. Thank you.
Thank you.